I dream of little monsters crawling up my leg. I fear they'll come again if I go to bed. I wish that something else would be in my dreams, but here come those little monsters crawling up my leg. I dream of dying babies, and why do they smile? I hate those dying babies. Why don't they just die? Their smiling faces give me diarrhea. Please die, you dying babies, in my diarrhea. Shit on my dreams. Please shit on my dreams. Please shit on my dreams.
Hey Jake.
Please
what?
Shit on my
Jake, we need to talk.
Dreams.
What about?
Well, I know it must be difficult and all that, but well, it's getting a little out of hand, don't you think?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on. Shit in your pants. At the cinema. Next, that poor girl.
Christ. What do you want from me?
You can't just go around doing things like that.
You don't have to go over the whole thing to make the point.
I just think you should see some more about it, that's all. What? What does mean? Jake, you can't just roll your eyes and blow me off. Jake.
No.
Jake.
No.
Jake. Jake, I swear to God, I will slap you.
Christ. All right, I'll go. I'll go. Jesus.
So. It's been a week since I, masturbated in the park, and ever since then I've just been having these dreams where I'm on top of my house and I'm just flinging these ice cubes off and they're hitting the pavement, and because that conceals the evidence. And I'm just jumping up and down because I'm so happy, and then I wake up.
What the fuck? Oh, hang on, that's interesting. That's really interesting. I think we may need some private sessions to try and extend your time here as much as possible. Does anyone else want to share their weird story? Ah, Charlie, yeah, go ahead.
Right. Once, right, I lit a ping pong ball on fire and sat on it. It was a long time ago. And remember, it was like heroin to me. I wanted to do it all the time. I still remember that serial number 052070.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. For me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
My life's never been the same since.
That is amazing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks.
Don't worry. They're all a bit doolally, but it's your first time. You'll get used to it. Maybe you'd like to share some things next time.
Yeah, well, you know, well, one day at a time, you know.
Well, it's not a good thing on your first date to go shitting yourself. That's disgusting.
Excuse me?
The sandwich. But in your predicament, it's not exactly a ray of sunshine. You perhaps should have saved the shitting for the second date.
It's some kind of fucking roast. You're not being very professional, Doctor.
Well, I'm not a doctor. I just like helping people.
Excuse me?
You confused? How do you think Debbie felt when she was in the cinema and you unloaded all over her like a fire extinguisher? You've got to calm your stool and grab a stool. Discuss the matter of your fecal matter before your platter shatters from the splatter.
Who you think you're talking to, mate, but you ain't much of a fucking poet. And I ain't got no fecal matter splatter, for that matter.
What's wrong with him? He's full of shit!
Ah! Full of shit!
That's amazing!
That's amazing!
Full of shit!
Full of shit!
Full of shit!
I told him about the thing.
What thing?
Thing? What thing do you think I mean?
Oh, that thing.
Some brother you are.
We've just got to deal with it, haven't you? Sooner better than later. Get your shit together.
God.
Wait, Jake.
What? What?
Sorry, I'll stop laughing. I was thinking about something earlier. Do you remember Aunt Rosie?
Yeah, smoking reefers all the time.
Yeah. Since, I don't know, the early 70s or whatever it was. But when she went onto the high medical stuff, she always made fun of her disease. Well, that's what you've got to do. You've got to make fun of the embarrassing and bad times, otherwise you're given power.
What's the moral of that story?
And that was... So, not the moral of the story.
That was so the moral of the story. No. Smoked the whole field.
Rachel. Cried when I shat myself.
The girl from the cinema?
Yeah.
And that's why you need the support group. To get to the bottom of it.
To the bottom.
Okay then, how is everyone today?
Is that a bit funny to you?
Yeah. No. No. No.
Would you like to start Jake?
No, let's not start with me.
Come on, mate. You shit yourself because you like it. Just take the floor and get it over with.
I don't shit myself because I like it. It's a condition.
Oh, so you just shit yourself all the time?
No, I don't shit myself all the time. It's just... started a few months ago. I don't know why, but I was at a concert. Nasty, nasty.
That's amazing. What?
Oh, no, sorry. That's Johnny, right. Well, we don't actually know why he is here, but... Well, he just finds everything amazing, so, you know.
Yeah. I mean, we just figured it's... one time he saw something so amazing it blew his mind and drove him insane.
Really pisses me off when people say things like that. Like, okay, this cheeseburger was amazing, right? Oh yeah, really? Well, it was probably okay, but amazing. What if, say, Jesus comes back down to earth, okay, right in front of you, okay, and then Gandhi, he comes along as well, and then they start making out in front of you. I mean, what are you going to call that, eh? I mean, if a cheeseburger is the bar that you set for amazing, what the hell are you going to call that, eh?
Okay, Charles, come down. We get it.
Well, what did he see exactly?
Nobody knows, but more importantly, you opened up, Jake.
No, I guess, but you guys, you got some stories. What are you here for?
Me?
Well, I'd like to go
running, naked, and masturbating.
Amazing.
Right. Why the running?
Well, it's run after dogs.
Dogs?
Yes, dogs. In the park.
Let's get this straight. You run through the park naked,
mm-hmm.
masturbating mm-hmm. while you're chasing dogs.
And you?
Oh, no, sorry. That is Marjar. She's Estonian. Right, but nobody understands a word she's saying, so we don't exactly know why she's here.
Issand Jumal, tul taevas appi. Marja. Mu nimi on Maarja. Raske aru saada või? Kuriti lambaga riimait.
Maarja.
Think we're saying a name wrong. I think it's Maarja.
Yeah, right.
What sort of an age is that?
Yeah, I mean, you've been here twice and you think you can speak Estonian. You know, if you can just keep your retarded opinions to yourself, Jake.
I will bring out the whip if silence does not fill this room at once!
Okay then, he's the only one left. What's his deal?
Enough sharing. No, more importantly, everybody here has a serious issue that they need help with. Empathy is key here in understanding that you freaks all have problems and you all need help. You need help in managing your bizarre behaviours. We need to fix you so that you can re-enter society as healthy individuals. That is why institutions like this exist.
No, just no. You're being shitty to everybody, but you're just as insane as everybody else. Talk about empathy. You've got none. Institutions like this, they're here to segregate us from society, not to get us back in it. You're not even a fucking doctor.
He isn't?
No. He's just good at his job.
There is no need for sarcasm.
Well, if he says he's good at his job, then that's okay then, isn't it?
He's not though, Charlie. That's the problem.
Yeah, I've just got to go see a man.
Well, I suppose I'm beginning. No, I'm gonna go as well.
You too, mate.
This is amazing.
Yeah. Sure, Johnny.
Well, Tom, it's like all the little birds have left the nest.
But I'm proud of them. And your brother, whoo! What a leader!
What was that?
What? What?
You just let them all go? Do you think that's safe?
What are you talking about?
Oh, God, I've got time for this.
Oi! You know what? I am. It's okay, Tom. It's gonna be okay.